Hello? Hello? Henry! Linda! May! Hello?
To look for her. He's gone.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna split up and search for May. When we find her, we meet at the dock at the end of the pier. Then we get onto the boat together.
Yeah,
got it?
Yeah, I think so.
We have no time. The boat's coming. If the captain sees gunfire, he'll turn back for sure.
Okay, I'll search over here. You search over there. Whatever happens, we meet at the docks at the end of the pier. You take the pistol. It's dangerous out there.
Right. Meet at the docks. Let's go find May.
Chair was dragged off by some guys I'd never seen before. Your friend. He said he knows locals from the survivor camp, the one everyone's talking about. The guys who took him are alive, that's all I know.
Hey! Hey, who's that?
That is the last thing you do.
Kill you, God.
Hey, you're one of the guys who called the boat, right? You better hide. Those guys will rip you apart. You kept up your end of the bargain, so fine. Your friend in a wheelchair was dragged off by some guys I'd never seen before. Your friend said he knows the location of the survivor camp. The one everyone's talking about. The guys who took him wanted him alive.
Kill you.
too high to drop from here. That's Henry's wheelchair. May, we've been looking everywhere for you. I'm so glad you're okay.
You came for me?
Of course, sweetie. I wouldn't leave you here. Now, come on. Let's go find your mother.
Okay.
Watch out. It's flooding.
Are you ready to find your mother and leave this place?
I sure am.
Then hang on tight. I'll take you to the boat.
Sounds good to me.
You're a miracle, you know that? When nothing else in this world works like it's supposed to, you, my friend, are a miracle.
I don't know what to say.
Come on, we should go. The boat's coming.
Right. Port Siena. How far is that?
So I guess it's not close. The air is much cleaner than here.
That's what May needs.
You must be Linda. While we were waiting for you, the boat nearly got hijacked by some guys with guns. Let's go. We'd all like to leave this place as far behind as possible. Hurry up, it's time to go.
Are you coming?
No, May. I'm not.
But why not?
I just can't. Not until I've found Julie and Mary. I left them once before. I can't do it again. Besides, Henry's still out there, and I'll bet he needs my help.
Then take this to your daughter. She might need it.
Thank you, May. I'll make sure she knows it was from you.
Thank you for everything you did. Take care. You'll find them.
Julie. It's gonna be okay. If you're still here, I'll find you. I promise. I'm gonna find a way to make it up to you.